group two and the pivot back to bowling, and the bowlers are back. Top two of all time, in my estimation. Top two of all time. Hey, remember the one Stanley Cup? Game four, Mario Lemieux is like, whoa. How many
breakaways?
Oh my God.
Remember that game? Stop it before break.
Your Grinch scored a hat trick. Because I don't think your Grinch ever scored a hat trick in a period. Your Grinch scored a hat trick. I remember being at game three. Old Samuelson scored a point. They hit somebody and went in, but he was the last one to touch the puck. Old Samuelson scored that, but they lost 1-0. That was, well, obviously the Yager game, when they were up 3-1, almost the end of the second third, and they got the goal. And that was it. That was it.
The Pittsburgh's been lost twice. They picked up some.
Yeah, I know they are. They got details. That's what Moose is. Yeah, everybody got that.
Do
you see Carlos putting on Facebook?
Which one?
About the Yankees. Some guy pissed him off because they're spending like $30,000 on a wedding and only wants to spend like $200 or $300 on a wedding thing, and he got pissed off because he was only $500, so he was ranting.
So, you don't have to do the job, right? That's kind of how it works, right?
Yeah. But everybody knows how to stop like that. Mark, you fucking jag off.
No, I come and talk.
Right.
No, exactly. That's the way some people know. Okay, well, I thought it was wrapping up on that 10%, you know.
Well,
that was the norm.
Check this out. So this guy at 1-1 time, we play softball at both parts. And so she goes, I'll buy you a meal. Sorry, John. Well, no.
$2,000.
You know what he gave him? You know how much you gave him? $15, $20.
Chop it up here.
It's about $20. Come on, man. $15. Get the fuck out of here, man.
$1,000.
Get the fuck out of here.
That guy's got money.
Yeah.
That's why
it's
important.
The one thing I do want to do.
You're right. Well, again, it's as innocent as the guy can go.
He had a 70 save performance. Look it up.
Regulation.
regulation and 70 save.
I can't remember.
You were like this.
I tell you what, he took him all over to the Stanley Cup final.
Who was the goalie before Eddie Belfour?
There was a lot of goals.
Banner,
I don't think so, but I think Bannerman would probably
my
who? Oh yeah, there was a starter by 4 or 5 years. There was a Lane Chevrier. There was a Lane Chevrier that was there. There was Tim Shevel, they played with us a little bit too after that story. There was a lot of players. Jeff Agnew was after. Agnew was never off.
Did you do it? Did you do it? That's what I'm saying, right?
Chicago to Dallas, Dallas to California.
I'm really happy about that.
By myself. So you know me by myself. Right. Almost. But I'm sitting there. Like the one from Chicago.
Jimmy Wake was the goal of
the goal
comes.
I love what Stanley
did. That Belfour was there.
He was
there.
He was awesome. He was really fucking nice. There was a different goalie. He said that.
I can't recall
that. I remember Stan McKeel was in the office. They were interviewing him. They said the hospital won three Stanley Cups in the 80s if they didn't have the right, if they had the goalie on the right there. And they were so horrible. Yep.
You know
what
I'm talking about, man?
Sorry, Murray.
I know. Rookie number 18. Look at the guys in the team that were just playing.
Who the guys in the middle of their lineup and look at their numbers? Yeah, look at that. Dodgers are 43-7 in their last 50. It hasn't done since 1909. That's fucking crazy. That's nuts. Right. Darvish. But here's the thing. You remember when the Seattle was and they lost in the second round of the play run?
It doesn't matter. All starts over.
The guy that pitched in the playoffs against them, he pitched 8 innings against them. Matt Moore.
I'll make sure he doesn't do it.